That's what we're gonna see. Yep. And start. Oh, hold on. Here we go. Welcome to my realm, located beyond time and space. Oh shit, I never really. It is well that thou art here. I am the witch humans call Arceus.
This here is the
yes, it's so you pronounce not Arceus.
It's just sad. You're gonna change all of it. That's how your parents.
Now I wish to know thine appearance.
Couldn't this game have been a lot better?
If my appearance,
if the catches were four where you change
your appearance
from the beginning of the game, only at the beginning of the game.
What is thy name?
Let's see. Okay, guys, you already know who I'm gonna
craft.
I have it as my amino name. In my Legend Arceus amino, so I don't think you guys.
Oh shit. Yes!
I get a basic craft. You. Yeah. Oh my god. Why? You.
Oh. And now, that's some fine
craft. Yes. Hold on, I'll be gonna have to be right back. It's our name. That's right. Lightning and Allycat's ancestors are yunishira. She's so let's get into this. Okay, yunishira. Yes, yes, that's us.
You're yunishira.
Now, he searched.
Soon,
I'll be happy to explain more about the research.
Soon, thou shalt find thyself in a world strange to thee. A world inhabited by wondrous creatures that humans call Pokémon.
I'm scared for you.
Yunishira.
Got it.
Seek out all Pokemon, and thou shalt find me once more.
Yeah, you want to see Wurmple? Uh-huh. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna give this guy Wurmple.
Dang. Oh my god. My phone!
That's right, guys.
Go, witch child.
Okay, so since we already have Sword and Shield save data, we should be able to get the clothing option. With, if you know that clothing option, the Shaman outfit. See, I have Sword and Shield. We have save data on Sword and Shield.
There you go, let's go.
Wake up!
Oh, do wake up, won't you?
Are you alive, my girl? I'm choosing Cyndaquil, guys. But, you know, I'm not using life because no one will ever join, even when I was doing Discord. No one would join my life. Yeah.
Be right back.
It gave me quite a shock falling out from the sky like that. And I'm back.
Yes, sir.
But thank goodness you seem unharmed. Should the real question be, when am I, not where am I? Yes.
I'm going with Garland.
Yes, it should.
Why?
This is the Prelude Beach.
Okay.
Of course. Dear me, did the shock of you falling somehow add your memory?
Did the shock of...
Bruh, no, but... You're gonna add my memory.
Oh, I can't
talk like that. I must say, your clothing is unusual. Won't you happen to have some acquaintances in these parts? Would you?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Alright, 3,000.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I see. You seem in a bit of a pickle. Do you have somewhere you could... No, nowhere. I have nowhere to stay. They're the same answer! So, you don't have anyone here. So you don't have anyone.
I'm sorry.
Let the sneeze. Okay. So you don't have anyone here, and you don't even know where to spend the night.
Why though?
Yeah, that's true. Well, this is a proper pickle. Indeed. Are you quite sure you will be able to survive?
I cannot stand this background. Be right back.
Okay.
Got it.
Well, this is a... yeah, I don't know what to do. Well, this is... Are you quite sure you'll be able to survive? Somehow, I guess. Mm-hmm. Yeah, somehow, I guess. Like, oh no. This child. I see. Well then, no gentleman would abandon a proper person in such need. Boom. Whiplash. I'm choosing Cyndaquil, guys.
I'm choosing Cyndaquil.
Don't leave me. Of course I do. I'm a Pokemon train. My reason, that's a relief. Although you fell from the sky, it seems we have a common ground, eh? Well, these three Pokemon belong to me. Mysterious creatures. And they are. Of course, yes, Oh, so you're called Yunishira. You look like someone. The hair sounds a bit weird. That name is quite a ring. I imagine it must have some lovely meaning.
Yeah, definitely not that far.
Yeah, I don't. It's just a random Jap.
I guess it's like a Japanese name.
That would be hilarious. So it's actually. Anyhow, yeah. Oh, but I do apologize. I haven't even introduced myself. My name's Laventon. I am something of a Pokemon professor.
Oh no.
That is to say, I am a scholar seeking to deepen our understanding of Pokemon. Yes, Pokemon. So she. Oh God, no! Come back! Oh, blessed father, my darling Pokemon. Why must you run from me again?
He probably hates you.
Because you say blast and bother. I'm terribly sorry, but do you think you could help me round them up? I beg you. Wait, you...
Okay. Wow.
In another world, with my smartphone...
Hey guys.
Let's battle.
There's something. Yeah.
Seek out all Pokemon.
Yes. You found something before.
Probably your phone. But it has changed shape. Feels. I bestow upon thee this article. Thy mission? Seek out all Pokemon! Alas. Yet another miss.
You trying to throw a Pokeball?
Bruh.
I'm glad you come here to my rescue, my new friend from the sky. I tried catching my little runaways by tossing some Pokeballs their way, but I'm not the best. What is it? I'm done to give you.
Okay.
Rowlet can photosynthesize like a plant.
Go, go, go!
That one is your Cyndaquil.
Boom!
That Pokemon near the pond is Oshawott.
Squash.
Oh my, that's nearly forgot. Yes. You are my girl. Pokeballs.
Yes. 50 Pokeballs.
But that won't do for an explanation. I'll do apologies. Let me be more thorough. Yeah, I already heard of this. I've watched Let's Plays. I know about that. Okay. Yeah, why Pokemon can shrink their size? Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay. I heard of Sweet before. Okay. ZR release. Okay. Like that. Okay. So ZR.
Okay, like that.
Let's. Where?
Yes. Now let's go to the pond. Yes, catching business. Catching Yunishira joyful. This is the most unusual. Let's go to the pond. VR. Oh my god. What? Oh my god. I cannot catch this thing. Oh shit. Okay guys, I'll be right back. Okay, so Oshawott wants to be a menace. So we're gonna go for Cyndaquil. I'm trying to get some more Pokemon from Leventon. And we'll use some Cyndaquil. Oh, there you are. Oshawott wants to be a menace. Wait, where are you? Where are you? I hear you, just don't... Yes. Okay then, so I'm going. Let's see if we can catch. Where are you? Oh my god! Okay, there you are. I think I see you. We just gotta. Where are you going? Why are you running? Oh shoot. I cannot do this, right? I love you. Okay, so I'm running out of Pokeballs. I'll be right back. Be right back, guys. Yes, it did. Okay, guys. So we finally did it. Yo, Oshawott. There's a reason I'm not picking you. That was it. Well, I'm not picking you because I just don't want you. Well, yeah, we're going with Cyndaquil. It's our starter Pokemon. No, I must finish. You well, use the Pokeballs! Bruh! Bruh! no. As you see, we don't use Pokeballs where we come from. We come from an island where sync moves are used. Yes, sync moves. You know, sync moves in Pokemon map. We come from Paseo. Check out my phone. Seek out all Pokemon. That object is an art phone, you see. What do you want? Yes, it's also my smartphone. Because I'm in another world with a smartphone. He recorded it. Pokedex. Yes. Interview a person who can go one in situation right. Yes. Let's do this. Alright. Follow me onward to Jubilife Village. Dun. That ain't right. That ain't right at all. Let's continue, guys. Dun. Here we made it. Oh my god, it really is like Attack on Titan. Thanks for keeping us safe, my good gentleman. This young lady was of great assistance to me. I hope you'll forgive my bringing her into the village for a bit. Oh wow, it's like Attack on Titan. This way, if you please. The Galaxy Expedition. I've never seen her before. How dare you? This may not be what you think, you know, which is good. Professor know the child. Do you? You're not. Okay, thank you. I need to go. Yes. Just go. Your arc phone is beeping. Somehow it seems to show where you are. Go next. Can we? Oh no, we cannot. I was definitely not supposed to go that way. If I don't know, but this is just so cool that. There we go. Benny. Well now, aren't you an awfully suspicious. The way your manner and wolf the wolf flowers for galaxy temple only. We don't have the seats for outsiders. Move along. How dare you? I'm the chosen one. Who in the world are you? What's that bizarre garb you're wearing? What's that uniform you're wearing? I'm not gonna wear no uniform. You know, unless it's the Pearl Clan. I heard of something called the Pearl Clan here. Was it Professor Lavington? Do you know? Yes. Yes, we do. There are more of them. Get away from. Yep. Yeah, okay. Oh god! Damn! Yo! Yo! Look at that jump scare! He did not even walk. Bruh! Yo, we did not even just see. He just popped right into the. Yo! Oh my god! Yunishira is here. Yunishira has agreed to help us with. Good axe. As in, she's going to join the Survey Corps? What makes you think that's a criteria for anyone new misfit who wanders out of the world? I'll allow it. I'll allow it. Assuming that the individual can contribute to the Survey Corps, that is, I am Captain Sandling, the Galaxy Team Survey Corps. Survey Corps. You can call me Sandling. Professor Lavington told me that you secure his Pokemon. It looks to be 15 or so. Quite old enough to work for your keep. But we can't take any strangers who wander here among us without any of their skills are. Tomorrow we shall see if you can prove yourself worthy.
Oh my god.
In a way I give me some berries at least so I can. That's right. A fool. That's always, I see. Well, no matter. The rest of us can share a meal and. Yeah, we can. Benny, old chum. The usual potato milk. If you please, but make it for the three today. Wonderful stuff, Benny Mochi. Benny, much obliged. Your potato mochi never fails to please. Where do you find this stranger in the first place, Professor? Well, you see the great hole in the sky? The one people call the space-time rift? Our new friend just fell out of it. Was that a joke? Come on now, I'm a scientist. My job is to observe and explain in all phenomenon. I concern myself only with facts. Now, you already know about there are many Pokemon here in the Hisui region. Sure, they are in the grass, forest, in the oceans. It's up to the survey. It's up to the Survey Corps to study them and figure out what kind of creatures they are. Well, we know this much. Pokemon are terrifying creatures. But that's where Yunishira comes in. She's successfully caught. Hey, I did not successfully catch all three. I didn't catch, I didn't successfully catch all three of them. Let's see, I did. Yeah, okay. It wasn't successful, though. Come on, guys. I had to use... Does the Survey Corps? Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing this, guys. Every time they mention Among Us or Survey Corps, I'm gonna... It's seriously Attack on Titan. Why didn't you guys want me to do Attack on Titan? Why do you want me to call this AOP? I could have called it Attack on Pokemon. Bruh. All of you, you hear me, all of you in the Pokemon Amino chose In Another World with my smartphone. You could have gotten Attack on Titan. The captain just ordered 10 holy potions. Potato mochi, you know, it's on the Pokedex. Yours has her own edge. I doubt it. But okay. Eating sounds. Da, da, na, na. That was delicious. Quite delicious indeed. You're awfully relaxed with all this. You do know what. But we don't know. We won't get to having Yunishira join the Survey Corps unless she passes a trial. Yeah, my skills are top notch. Captain Silene is like Hisui, the way they are both plenty and harsh. Anyway, this one. Yeah, sleep tight. Still people falling out of the sky. Like that's some kind of story. We get to save. Okay. Autosave.
Yes, let's rest into two.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Next day. Hey! Hey, in there. You wake up. That was some kind of wild lightning last night, right? You awake? Anyway, if you don't come, you don't. If you're up, come on out. Damn. Let's go. Can you save? Okay. I find a way to save, guys. Save. Captain Sunlee, ma'am. I brought to yunishira. Yent. Let us get straight to it. If you wish to join the servant, if you wish to join the galaxy expedition team, you prove yourself. Obsidian Fuel Land. Bruh. Catching Pokemon. I'll win. Oh, I don't want to wear a uniform. Okay. Yes. Let's go. Bought a new share. Now then, a jolly good morning to everyone. Professor, in order to complete our Pokédex and, well, simply survive in this unforgiving land, Nishira absolutely must pass this trial. And as Professor of Pokémon, I've got just the ticket to help her accomplish that.
Hey, starters!
Girl! Boom!
Boobies!
Be picked before even getting the game. Cyndaquil? Mine.
Cool.
and their Pokeballs. Okay, yeah, you see Cyndaquil. Now we don't get to see until yunishira. So I got 30 Pokemon, so we'll be... I'll just get 5 and... No, that ain't gonna be true. We're gonna be fine. No, I don't. I should do this. Okay. Let's go get some... Okay, let's go. And go this way. Alright, yeah, we gotta go. We gotta go this way. That was the wrong way. What was I thinking? I'll be right back. It's this way, guys. I think. I don't know. Is it this way? Hold on. Okay, I found which way we were supposed to go. This way. Oh, what trees get up you have there? You are quite the character. I am Volo, the Ginkgo Guild, and the go-to choice for any. Mm-hmm. Oh, and... I like... That's a boy.